I bring the peace to keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until I eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you if I put something out. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Cutting out. Say the head is got me.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
Dembele. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. This is how the visitors will set up today.
Jan Oblak stands between the posts.
Adrien Rabiot starts with Coutinho out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with to jump in front. A truly magnificent start. An early... goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce. The opening goal of the game then. Atal. Carvajal. Here's Marcos Acuna. Oh, good vision. Courageous.
You have to be brave, don't you, diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Ramos. Eder Militao. Here's Marcos Acuna. Gomez. Coutinho. And tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. And a creative look about this. Koke. Verratti. Koke. Here's Marquinhos. Gomez. Now Verratti. Dembele on the ball. And he's taken it away. Atal. Well, far from the ideal pass. Marcos Acuna. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And return to Coutinho. And he got to it fairly easily. Marcos Llorente. Youssef Atal. Here's Marquinhos. And that pass could be troublesome. Chance maybe. And a time for composure on the ball. Youssef Atal. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Marcos Acuna. Mendy has it. Coutinho. Well, possibilities inside the box. Teammate available. And putting his body on the line. The high press was very much on. Coutinho. And here's Dembele.
Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Koke. Here's Marquinhos. Youssef Attal couldn't hang on to it. Ansu Fati. Here's Marcos Acuna. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Attal. Marquinhos. Koke with it. Verratti. Gomez. Now Verratti. Verratti! Good defending to prevent the chance. Coutinho, and intercepts again. And players waiting in the centre. Well, not covering himself in glory defensively. Gomez. Should it be Alejandro Gomez? In it goes! That will greatly help the cause. Now they only need to keep concentration levels high.
Well, we see it again here, and the pace and accuracy of this passing is a dream. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Fati. Dembele. Losing possession a bit easily. And taking it away.
Ansu Fati.
Carvajal. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. The high press was on, and the chance is on. And then. And the managers will now deliver their halftime team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Marcos Acuna.
Mendy has it.
Carvajal.
Sambia.
Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Oh, what's he gone and done? They've completely changed the equation. Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals, 2-2.
Gomez. Here's Marcos Acuña. Alejandro Gomez has it. Marcos Acuña. Still passing it around with authority. Will it be Marco Verratti? Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Sambia. Delightful pass. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Verratti. Here's Marquinhos. Could it be? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
Marquinhos. Gomez. Oh, the ball lost here.
Iñaki Hernando.
Sambia. On to Atal. In the right place to cut out the pass.
Repito.
The attack is there for all to see. Verratti this time. The cutback, but it can't get through. Getting in there to intercept. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Now he must favour the cross. Well, it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent positioning from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Koke. Gomez. A really sumptuous ball. Just couldn't capitalise there. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. The save was a good one. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Now the delivery. A very effective clearance. Bonucci. Here's Alessandrini. Dembele. There to take it away. Dembele. Can he put them in front? Really important tackle. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can, and denied by the keeper.